It's Super Bowl weekend, and I want to remind you, in a last of all, as it is, that Usher is performing the Super Bowl halftime show, not Taylor Swift. And let me say, I'm not anti-Taylor, right? I like her music. Anti-hero slap. She is breaking records and making history. But this weekend, just this moment, this is Usher's moment, not hers. But you would not know that, that Usher's performing for all the coverage of Taylor in the Super Bowl, even on this network, tracking her plane from Tokyo to Vegas like it's Santa's sleigh on Christmas Eve. Is she going to make it? Will she make it? You know what's going to happen if she doesn't make it? They're going to flip the coin and play the game and hand out the trophy. And then we'll all turn off the TV and get up and go to work on Monday morning.